aspiring dentists really want to see what's going on. just for